guys, so I thought I'd do a video on what I do on my day off. So obviously I wake up and check the time. It's normally about 12 p.m. I get up quite late. So then I have a drink, the rest of my water pretty much. And then I like to do a scrub and scrub my lips and then moisturise them because my lips get really, really dry throughout the night. So I like to do that in the morning. Then I like to put on my speakers and get some music on. And then I like to set up my camera and film. So after that, my camera kind of played up a bit. So I decided to tidy away and pack up and film another day because it was really, really irritating me. So I like to tidy my room and all of that, and then I like to get my outfit out for the next day, which is normally my school uniform, but sometimes it depends on what day I have off. I get to wear non-uniform and my makeup as well. And then I like to clean my brushes on my day off. I know that sounds really weird, but then it just has a whole day and then like I can start using them the next day. It's just so much better that way. And then I like to pack my bag for school and college even, and then count my money out for the bus that I have to get in the morning, which is so long, which is actually better in the springtime. I like it better in the spring. And then I like to head upstairs and yeah, basically go upstairs in my room and close the door. So I don't know why, but I always close the door. Like, do you leave your door open or do you leave it closed? Comment down below, because I always leave it closed. And then I tidy my bed up, basically just put some quilts on my bed and tidy my teddies up. And then I go on my phone for quite a while, and then I watch telly. I normally end up watching Celebrity Juice and then getting bored, and then I watch Friends, which was what I was getting out then. And I start to get really, really tired, and it looks like it was light outside, which it actually was, because it was like 3 a.m. I'm not joking, it was 3 a.m. I went to bed really late that night. I shouldn't have gone to bed that late, but I was editing most of the time, so it's your fault. And then I basically go to sleep and sleep the whole night, basically.
Now twerk like Miley Cyrus. Now twerk like Miley Cyrus.